I mean, there's other places you can teach. There's good people everywhere, but I stay in Keller, and I like to be in Keller because it feels like a family. And it's weird saying that because we have so many middle schools and we have four high schools. But like, you go to professional development and you see people from all over the district that you know, and I love that people have a giving heart.
I had really good teachers, yeah. I had really good experience at Foster Ridge. They all came, they welcomed me, really good. They taught me how to choose the right classes. That's why I guess I made a bunch of friends and I learned English really fast.
Our students, our staff, are better prepared to deal with real-world issues whenever they've grown up with a difference in the classroom. They're teaching students that are different, have different mindsets, have different backgrounds. It makes you think a little bit harder about how to, as a teacher, how to reach them.
Around Christmas time, and we do Dimes for Stars, and we reach out to the families in our district who maybe can't afford for Christmas for their kids. And we do Dimes for Stars and take collections, but we're always short. And the teachers at Parkview are so generous, and they always make sure we have what we need to give good Christmas to our children and our families.
No one does it for the money, but you do it for the, you do it for this, you do it for the heart. So we need to get as much positive publicity about what we do out there, and we need to quit being modest, and we need to share with each other, and we need to care for each other, and we just need to spread the kindness as much as we can.